Here we go, 147 kilos. All right, come back and get that. Stand up. There we go. And 74 pounds. There we go, kid. All right, Pomp's gonna be shutting it down there. Any more, you guys got any more questions for him? We got some time, but.
Thank you for coming out today, guys. Wish I would perform better, but I have a big competition in a couple weeks, so training up to this point's been pretty brutal, so I'm not satisfied with those numbers by any means, but it's pretty good leading up to the meet that we're gonna be in, so thanks again, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask, I'll be around. Sorry, I'm huffing and puffing, it's like cardio for me, but
one rep. All right, thank you. That's Anthony Pomponio, American Open champ of 85 kilos. The most jacked American weightlifter, without a doubt. Give him.
Waxman approved, Wilson Coffee, U.S. Iron Club. Brew Hog is here, they got food now. That place is really, really good. And,
So, Papa, you ready? Fresh cut?
Yeah.
You ready to go up right now? B session, right?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
30 minutes.
There's
a couple guys ahead.
Eric Lichtenberg to the Squirrel Beach.
Yeah.
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 Oh, okay. This guy right here. Brandon. What you got?
Rick. Yeah, nice to meet you, man. You know what? You have to take pictures. Brandon, Roberto, go up there. Confirm your USA weight. I want
to. What's going to be your opener?
85.
And after that? Yeah. Got it, Papa. I think he's back there somewhere.
I'm gonna go get him some money. Is he ready?
Kilos remains on the bar. No lift. He finishes with his opener at 80 kilos. Low. And that's a good lift, 86 kilos. Loaders tighten up the bar, 86 kilos. And the lifter becomes the Shoy, followed by Roberto Ignacio, bars loaded.
Thank you.
No lift. No lift at 86 kilos. Loader has raised the bar to 87 kilos.
Big drive,
you got both to lock out now.
Let's go punch.
No lift.